Early on a Tuesday morning, lots of bright sunshine and a much warmer start to the day than what we had yesterday morning. Afternoon temperatures, we're headed close to 50 today, and we're going to hang on to the sunshine. Not the strong wind we had yesterday. Instead, it's a southwest wind. It may be noticeable out there this afternoon, but it'll be bringing in warmer air. Tomorrow, well, we're back into the clouds. We've got another frontal system headed our way. This will come through with both rain and snow showers on Wednesday, delivering colder air for Thursday. So on the timeline, enjoy the sunshine. We'll have it from start to finish today, right through the afternoon. Now tonight, a clear start, and then clouds begin to show up by first thing Wednesday morning. One area of low pressure brings rain along the coast. Another frontal system brings snow showers to the mountains. You can see the two of them pretty much come through with little in the way of fanfare. By late Wednesday, we're clearing things out, and it sets us up for a nice looking day for Thanksgiving, but colder temperatures. 8-day forecast, 50 this afternoon, 47 tomorrow, but only in the upper 30s here on Thursday. Friday, Black Friday, looking bright and sunny with highs in the 40s.